position with the puck is back with Kane.
Oh, man. What a move by Patrick Kane. Oh, my goodness. What talent that young man had.
With USA Hockey, obviously, I moved to Detroit to play at Honey Baked, and my goal that year was to, you know, try to get seen to play for the national program. You know, I didn't make the team right away, but I got picked for the second base team and went over, had a great tournament in Germany, and luckily enough, they picked me to play for that team in the national program. Played 2 years out there in Ann Arbor, and they're great 2 years. Next year, I went to London, Ontario, and then played in the World Juniors that year, and it was an awesome experience.
I'll tell you, this guy's got a chance to go number one in the NHL entry draft, Patrick Kane of the London Knights.
You know, that was a big tournament for the U.S. team. We did pretty good. We finished, you know, third place, a big shootout loss there to Canada that a lot of people will remember.
Peter Mueller.
Every time you put on the USA sweater, it's unbelievable. It's in one word, it's unbelievable. You really cherish it and appreciate it. Hopefully I can do it more often throughout my career. I played in the World Juniors. It was an awesome experience. I think that's one of the things that really helped me up my draft status and move myself into, you know, maybe a, you know, second, third rounder into, you know, a top first round pick.
We're about to begin the 2007 NHL entry draft.
About 5 minutes before the draft, an old guy, probably about, you know, 75 years old, came down and tapped me and my dad on the shoulder and said, Phoenix just traded up for the first pick. So we're like, oh man, like, you know, I'm thinking Phoenix wants Turris. And my dad's thinking, oh, I got to drive all the way to Phoenix to watch my kid play. So it's one of those things where it was kind of hand in hand.
This historic pick, first time ever the Chicago Blackhawks have had the first pick.
We had a lot of laughs after, you know, that guy just fooled us for 5 minutes. We're just shaking in our boots there.
And we proudly select Patrick Kane.
Just went up, they called my name. I think I turned to my dad, I said we did it. And, you know, obviously hugged my mom and my sisters, and my grandpa was there too. So it was a pretty special experience for sure.
And now the key question for Kane is going to be, does he play this fall?
Obviously going to training camp, you have a lot to prove. You're a first overall pick. You know, you look at the number one picks lately, I think guys like Ovechkin, Crosby, just players like that have kind of taken that torch and they played right away. There was pressure for me to, you know, play right away. I played right away last year, obviously had a pretty good year, and won Rookie of the Year, which was, you know, another unbelievable experience winning that award.
It looks like we have the Hawks going again, and it's good to be part of it.
What a year it has been. The Blackhawks are as good as they've been in a long time.
Big handle by Legacy Game, rebound, they score! The first shift of the game for the Hawks, Patrick Kane on the rebound.
A lot of players have stepped up. It hasn't just been, you know, myself or, you know, Jonathan Toews or Marty Hablett. It seems to be, you know, everyone around the team. And for us, we're pretty happy with that. We like getting contributions from everyone. It's funny, sometimes you think we don't even know better than to just go out there and play hard and, you know, try to win the game. So we have a lot of fun in the locker room, a lot of fun on the ice too.